But it's not meaningless. The temporary pleasure might be all that is redeeming us. Loneliness can answer certain questions we might ask of it. But here in this hotel room, we have found another task for it. Unbounded by conventions, forgetting all our promises, we're free. This freedom's only momentary, soon we'll have to leave. As if from obligations we were granted a reprieve. And with sweetness we'll remember, or with bitterness forget. Sweet sticky anticipation and the sour smell of sweat. While I don't ever notice the new distance in my eyes, there's already so much distance which we no longer disguise. There's not much solace in the fact that we will soon forget, or that the force of joy outweighs the remnants of regret. Hotel room sex, it doesn't last, but it's not meaningless. This temporary pleasure might be all that is redeeming us. Loneliness can answer certain questions we might ask of it. But here in this hotel room, we have found another task for it. Unbounded by conventions, forgetting all our promises, we're